Hey, how's it going, everyone, and welcome back to the Days Gone walkthrough. I think this is part 24, maybe? Possibly 23. I'm pretty sure it's 24. Let's just go with 24. If the title's wrong, don't hate me.
Let's
turn in some bounties.
Hey, Joe.
Take my ears and shut up. I don't want a conversation. No, shut up.
That's all I got for now.
Shut up. I don't want to hear it. All right, what are we doing? We got stuff to do. We got something over here. That's a bounty. We got any storyline missions knocking about the place? What's that? Another bounty. All right. I guess we're going to do this then. Right. Do I need to refuel? See how we're doing. 57. Ah, we'll be all right. We'll find some fuel along the way if we need it. Let's go, 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 go. Locate harp over a card game. So these are like pretty much side missions, these bounties, right? You dumbass. Didn't that used to happen in GTA as well, where people would try and dive out the way of your car, but they'd end up just diving in front of your shit? So stupid. Anyway. It was a good effort. It was a good effort to try and survive. My favourite bridge. Let's go. Love that noise.
Hey, Jake, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Alright.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
I will look into that once we've done this bounty. 500 meters. It's crazy how fast you cover the distance in this game. Yeah. You're a marauder. We get it. I mean, they must realize they look kind of stupid. Like, a guy drives past on a bike, and they just run at you like, ah! The guy just casually cruises away. Oh, you look stupid in front of your friends, Mr. NPC. Yeah, you do. Alright, we're here. Here, bounty, bounty, bounty.
Ricky, looks like Harp and his men are heading to Camp Creek. I got you.
Sure you can handle this?
Oh, yeah, they're kind of getting attacked at the moment.
Just asking. Lost Lake out.
That one just survived a bolt in the face. Oh, I saved it. No. Oh my god, he just unloaded into me. I think I got him though. Do I have med kits? I do. Need to get some more ammo. Fuck, who? What? What? From where? Oh, right there. Come here, bitch. Dead. That's right. I fully slashed that one's head off.
Deke, did you find him?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
I hear gunshots.
No, well, yeah, there's a swarm. It kind of got to him before I did.
Jesus. Well, bring back his headscarf. Dan's people want proof that Harper is dead.
No problem.
Yeah, okay, well, it might be a little bit messy. Fine. All right, sure, yes. Okay, got it. Oh, Jesus, what a mess.
Some of that. Some of this. Spin it around. Let's get back to base. We can go and look at this prosthetic now as well. See, it really doesn't take long to get out of here, man.
Okay, head back to talk to Ricky.
Ooh.
Get my credits updated.
Alright. Screamer. Oh, oh! That knocks you off the bike? Come here, bitch. Ow. Did not know that was going to knock me off the bike. Thin out their numbers. Fuckers. Goddamn screamer, bro. Got the ear off her already, but that was annoying. Let's get some ammo. Ooh. Thank you. Assault rifle ammo for the win. I also need to get some more scrap, don't I? Go, go, go. Oh fuck, runner. Don't you chase me, don't you do it. It's gonna be bad for your health. Stop. Oh fuck. Got him. Get wrecked. Went all slow motion and stuff, that was sweet. And you, fucker. Alright, let's do this. Suck it. They just come swarming at you, don't they? They do move fast as well. Need to make some more of those. Beautiful. Alright, back on the bike. We made it. Just because I want to listen to the bike. Cruising across this bridge. Nice and slow. Alright. Let's get back over to Ricky. Okay. I'm here, mate.
Right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did. What? Made me a new toy.
Oh, that was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Right. Pretty cool.
Oh, hey. Jesus. Come on. Whoa, whoa.
Maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
God damn it, Boozy, you big stupid. It was a great idea, don't even sweat. Okay.
Good to see you, Deke.
Quick Boss, chat, Ricky.
Hey, Ricky, here's Harp's bandana.
What a mess.
Yep, that's what I said.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let dance people know.
Okay. Sorted. More trust. That's what's up. Getting things done today. You twisted my arm. Lol. The amount of arm puns revolving around the Boozer missions are pretty funny. So we can probably unlock another tier of these now. Which one do we want here? I'm going to go with this one. So if we're running... Sprint attacks are enabled when sprinting. Press R2 to perform a sprint attack, knocking the enemy back and stunning them momentarily. We got the skill tier 4 unlocked. Nice. Hitting them with a rock. Oh, cool. Drastically reduces stamina cost from rolling. Nice. I'll probably get that. Significantly increases the damage of both crafted and found melee weapons. I mean, that's going to be... We've already got that done once. Having it again is going to make them super powerful. Just keep going.
Freaks remember anything about their life, you know, from before?
They like a bunch of...
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene, right? Sarah Irene Whitaker. It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates.
Oh. Let's do it.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. Remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty, feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
Let's go, Boozer.
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
Nero Chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So, Brian, he's, what, your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer, you know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump, you ask how high.
It's not how it is.
Let's go. This is the last one.
Not bad. It's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm. Weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at, by Adrian, the Idaho border. Spent summers working the beet fields. They had a little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill.
Too late. I'm adopting that name.
When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let them see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Okay, stay close.
Right behind you.
I haven't heard that for a while.
I need there the it area is. Secured now.
Jesus.
Let's lock it down. Standing by.
All right, now watch. Soldiers come out first. They secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell, he comes out. He looks around.
Do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here. How the hell would I know? Okay, wait here.
Sound off, people.
All good.
I'm clear.
Looking good.
Yeah.
You hear that?
Oh, you hear that?
Hey, what you got going on? Really? Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
Shit.
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
Commonly known as miner's lettuce, please don't interrupt, as well as monoecious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
They're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
back to the bike.
Wait for it.
What?
What?
Anyone else? We are authorized to shoot on sight.
God damn it.
Need the area back to the bike. Now.
Yeah, okay.
Listen up. Want this perimeter locked down tight. You guys got that?
Let me know when it's clear.
Let's go this way. I guess I could just go around the back here. That guy's walking away. Let's go. It's probably the easiest way to get this done. Here we go. Let's get back to the bike. A little hiccup there by getting caught, but never mind. Lovely. What's up, Boozer? Did you have fun babysitting the bike?
You catch any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south, and with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Mm-hmm.
Where are we headed now?
That's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Okay.
What the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Yup. Definite asshole. Let's just get over there. 100 meters. Whoop. Tree. Little bit of boost. Just warming up your butthole, Boozer, seeing as you're on the back. You know what I'm saying?
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Sounds like a plan,
okay,
bud.
I'll be back.
Hope damn, that thing came down fast.
He knew her middle name, Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh?
Yeah, she is.
There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, well, Brian.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the record, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel. Some feds. People with clearance.
Nero personnel. The soldiers. The guys with the guns. The guys that should have been protecting the civilians.
There's nothing that you can do against a horde.
Oh,
they're too strong.
I know all about hordes.
Well, they knew that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
That there was no hope. There was no time. There was no room. Okay, that we'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
Look, I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
Aw. Well, maybe she's still alive. You never know. We ain't seen her die. He never saw her die.
Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. All things are a waste of my goddamn time.
Yeah. It's a waste of time.
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Oh, God damn it, Booze Man, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
God damn it.
Right. Booze Man, where the hell did you go? Book tracks. It's gotta be his.
Yep. Oh, shit.
What the hell is this? What do we got?
I thought that was him for a sec.
This way.
Rippers. He kind of got that far.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. He said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, great, let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. Gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
God, how did you get this far, Boozer? And kill all these people.
Deke, over here! Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell? I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Deke. It's okay.
That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Aw.
You ready? Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
You're all gonna die, Rippers. I missed. One. Fuck you looking at. Oh shit. Get him. That's right, Boozer. Fuck him up. Yeah.
Son of a bitch.
Who else? hear gunshots, but I don't see anyone. Get out of my way, Booze. God damn it, Boozer, move! Oh my god. Boozer!
Son of a bitch!
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here.
Okay.
So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Nope. Let's just get back to the bike.
If you had made this shit for me, my arm, I don't know where I'd be. I mean, I guess I'd... Well, you know.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Come on, son. Let's get out of here. Oh, there's another cedar sapling, nice.
Can you use this?
Don't like the fact that I can't sprint, but whatever.
Hey, there's your bike.
Yeah, there's my bike. Hurry it up.
Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother.
Damn.
Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time. So don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
Oh, God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. Oh, I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
Let's go. Alright. It's quite far though. Like 1.6 km, fuck. Just give it a wiggle along the way. Why not? It's been punched up a few times. My vision's a bit blurry. I don't know which way I'm going, Boozer. I'm scared. Get the boost wiggle. That's enough wiggle.
So
serious faces.
You died that night. And there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have went there.
Oops.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done.
Aren't we going back to base? Alright. I have a feeling that the GPS is about to wig out when I get down here, but it's all good.
Shit.
I mean, I'm getting closer to this, right? The GPS is saying, go right! And I'm like, nah. Nah.
Schizo, it's good. You there? Lost Lake Camp, Schizo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? He skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp, you gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
Grab damn right you will.
Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Chizzo.
Hey, you dig? Rogue Camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Damn schizo.
Yeah, he is a bit of an asshole. Not gonna lie. Oh, that's where we killed all those guys when we had that glitchy mission with Iron Mike loot. That wasn't a lot of fun. We're almost there. Just up ahead. Noish.
Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
Okay. Noish, noish, noish. Bit of extra trust there. 50% through that storyline. Let's go. No begging. No end. Whoa, that is far. God damn it. All the way up there. Run to the church. Huh. Let's see if I can... Yeah, I can fast travel here. Where's our base? Ah, screw it. Let's just go here.
Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look... Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge! Deke, I told you!
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here, in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. We got a parlay with Carlos. Schizo's heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Now, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say, Schizo's right. You're gonna get everyone killed.
Look at this guy! I see him aiming backwards and forwards right there? That was fucking crazy. What's up, brother? You good? You good, mate? You okay? Wait. What's it? Where are you going? Excuse me. Ah, there we go.
Hey, hey, hey! It's okay. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where in a show me. I'll go.
Mike's.
Head to Lost Lake. Ask for Ricky Patel. She'll take you in.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know. Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Yeah, let them know it was Deacon St. John. They know me.
Keep your head down and run.
Let's get this open. Free stuff. Alright. We're real.
What the fuck?
What's going on in there? Hello. What are they doing? Alright. Alright, time to die, boys. Probably go.
To Sarah's church.
God damn it!
That all you boys got?
Ooh. Yes. All right, they've kind of spotted me now. Terrible accuracy. What's up? What's up, motherfuckers? Not big bad marauders now, are you?
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
I mean, not everyone.
Boozer.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. Has no beginning and no end. I love you.
Shit, more.
Fuck do you want?
Get out of my goddamn church.
You heard the man. Get out of the church. Got one entry point, and I suggest you do not come through it. Anybody else?
Finally!
Finally, what? You got wrecked?
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you, and I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back, but only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Damn.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go.
Get a room!
Booze man, you there?
Yeah, Deke, what's up?
Okay.
You remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. Might have helped you kill them all. As if the service church. Shit.
See that screamer scuttling across the road? It looks kind of weird.
Deacon St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
What do you want?
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
I heard you tracked down Harp. I was hoping you'd bring him in for trial.
Well, sorry, Mike. He, let's say the Swarmers had other ideas about that.
Oh, shit. Ricky didn't tell me that. Harp wasn't the kind of man you ever turned your back to, but he didn't deserve to go out like that.
I guess not. But then I guess Dan Lane didn't deserve to get shot in the back either.
Point well taken. See you, Deke. Iron Mike out.
Peace. Alright, we got quite far to go here. Can I fast travel there? I have quite a bit of fuel, so yeah, we can. Let's get over there. I've been going for about 40 minutes or so. Okay. Let's get inside. And actually, you know what? We'll just drop a save here, because we're going to have a cutscene when we go in.
Addy,
so,
you there?
Wait.
Lost Lake Infirmary, can you read me?
Deacon, I'm here.
Addy, good. Good. Look, are you going to be around for a while? I need to see you.
Is everything okay? What's wrong?
Look, nothing. I'll tell you when I get there. Deacon out.
Okay. So, let's drop a quick save. Can we just quick save? Yeah, there we go. Triangle.
Copeland, Deacon St. John.
Oh, God. What do you want?
Deke, you out there?
Hey, what? Cope. Yeah, let me guess. You got a job for me. Okay. I'll swing by when I get a chance. Deacon out.
All right, sweet. So I'm going to bring the map up before we have any more stuff drop in. Much love for watching, everyone. I hope you have enjoyed. Let me know in that comment section what you thought. If you can, if you want to show extra support to me, drop a like and share where you can. If you're feeling generous, have a great day. And until next time, take it easy.